Hey guys, today I'm going to do an absorbency test on the Tampax Super Plus tampon. It just looks like this. And the tampon itself just looks like this. Okay, let's get started. Let's have a braid at the end. And it just looks like this. The tampon itself just looks like this, but it's actually big. Alright, so let's just go to the chest here. So I'm going to call my food die. It's 1.5 tablespoons. It actually holds a lot. I don't know how it looks when it comes out. I'm supposed to pull it out by now. That's all I have for you guys today. Bye.